Hello everyone, welcome to our channel, or welcome back if you are already subscribed. Thank you so much for watching. I've got to be really fast on this one because Toby's actually still up and he's off school right now, so I've been gone 10 minutes, so I'll not get away with much longer. But I did want to just tell you about one more thing that has helped us with meltdowns and sleep. I think particularly while the kids are off school, I think a lot of us are feeling the pinch a little bit more, aren't we, of when, you know, you're struggling to find things to occupy the kids with, you're struggling to find things to help soothe them, their usual routine is gone. It can be, you know, some days can be rough, can't they? So this video, again, it's not an affiliate link. I'll always tell you if I'm getting paid to show you things. It's just something that I like stumbled on and just thought I really need to share it with everyone and see what you guys think, because it's really, really worked for us. It's a sensory soothing visual therapy video. Sand going across the screen. Now the first time I discovered it, Toby was getting quite stressed. He wasn't in crisis, but he was pretty stressed out, getting upset, not very happy, not feeling himself. And we were upstairs in his bedroom. In his bedroom, he doesn't have a TV, he has like a projector. So the viewing area is very large. He has it so because we broke a lot of TVs basically. So that's another little tip. If you're getting through a lot of TVs, get a projector instead. But anyway, Toby's projector is attached to a Sky Plus box, a Sky Q box. So it like runs off our internet and you can use like Netflix, YouTube, normal Sky and all of our recordings and stuff like that up there. As a rule, a bedtime is always like a sensory video. There are a lot of sensory videos on YouTube that are really good, and some of them are sort of like 12 hours long. And I will show you a few of those, but this one's slightly different. Because this one seems to be able to help to pull him back from a crisis situation, from a meltdown, from being very, very upset. Which I'm sure you all know that there's not actually a huge amount of stuff that does that, is there? So I just thought that I would show it to you guys. Don't rip my head off if it doesn't work for you, because I haven't actually shown it to anybody else or asked anybody else to try it out. I've literally just tried it with Toby. I've got to say, I mean, I'm sitting here watching it now, and I can see what he likes about it. It does draw you in, it does make you want to sit and watch it. Toby is very much a sensory seeker. Hello. You okay? Do you want to come and say hello to everyone? Not really, that's okay if you don't want to. Okay, I need to be really fast, but yeah. Try it, see what you think, let me know. I think it's really, really good. It definitely helps to take him down a few notches. It seems to kind of like draw him in. It as soon as you put it on, it kind of catches his attention. It's very much Toby's vibe. That is, he's a sand and rice and screaming kind of kid. But when I've put it on the TV downstairs, or even on his iPad, which I just showed you, and that's a much smaller screen, it still manages to catch his attention and it still manages to distract him. Don't get me wrong, it's not foolproof and it doesn't work every time, but it definitely helps. I'll put the link to it down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please give the video a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit subscribe, and hopefully I'll be able to speak to you all again really soon. Take care, bye.